Hi guys, I'm back with another Plan With Me video today, and today is pretty exciting because I just got my new Kikki K planner. This is the ice blue one. I ordered it last week and it came within 7 days, and I got it on sale because it was only $50, and as soon as I saw it when it came out, I knew that I wanted it, but I'm really glad that I waited for it to go on sale. And yeah, I'm really, really super excited to get into it. I already set it all up this morning. I made my own dividers with some scrapbook paper that I had, and I added all these cards and sticky notes and everything, and I'm just really happy with how it looks so far. I kept the stickers that came with it, and I kept the monthly inserts, but I'm still going to be using my inserts from Julie at Plan To Create. So yeah, I'm just gonna get into the plan with me. I have these dates because I accidentally put last week's dates a week later than I intended to, so I need to cover that up. But this week I'm going to be using my French kit. I forget what I named it exactly, but I'm just gonna use probably everything on this sheet, and then I have a few extra macaroon checklists that I have available in my shop, as well as these two washi tapes. This one because it's black and white striped, so it looks French to me, and then this macaroon tape that I also have. And this one I got at Target, and this one I believe I got at Michael's. So yeah, I'm just gonna get into it. I think I'm gonna take it out of the rings. And so because I had it in my Target binder, all the holes are messed up because the Target binders are only 3 holes. So for the next couple of weeks, my holes are gonna be weird, but I don't really mind. But I need to cover up these dates, and I'm not sure how I'm gonna do that. Didn't really think it over. Alright, so I've decided to use these little like frosting banners from Inspired Blush. I'll link her down below. She's Emma's amazing, and her stickers are awesome. So yeah, I'm just gonna cover up the dates and then fill them in. I think I'm going to try to only use the pink and blue ones, just because I don't have a lot of purple in the kit, and I kind of want to keep it more minimal. Now I'm going to write in the dates. So today's the 25th. I'm actually not sure if there is a 31st this month, but I'm too lazy to go check, so just gonna be like that. But then I'm going to go in with my washi. You guys know I'm not too picky. I probably should be, because everybody else's planners always look amazing, and I feel like mine always look pretty messy. That's okay. I'm going to add macaroons on top. That's really cute. I don't use this washi tape very often just because I don't really ever have a reason to, but it's really cute. I like the colors a lot. But funnily enough, I really actually don't like the taste of macaroons. Yeah, they're just not my thing. Now I'm going to go into some of these school boxes. I'm going to put Bonjour in the beginning of the week, which is today, actually. Today is Monday when I'm filming this. pasta. This is the first time that I'm actually using these checklists, so it'll be fun to see if they work exactly. Unfortunately, I couldn't get all 7 to fit on the kit. I tried really hard, but it just didn't look right when I kept trying to do it. I'm not very good at formatting the sheets, which is probably no secret. Then I'm gonna add these boxes where I think I'll need them. Put one on Tuesday. Go in with my stickers and see what I have to do. I have a bill due on Saturday. Payday is today. Mark that. And a package arrived today, so I can use one of these cute package arrived stickers. That my Kikki K order came. I need to do laundry. I'll probably do that on Wednesday. And then I'll put a little mint planner for Sunday. I'm just gonna fill in some of my to-dos. I already shipped my orders and I'm filming right now, so I'm just gonna mark those up. And I'm gonna mark my Kikki K came. Tomorrow I need to work on orders. I need to edit. I'll probably upload. Wrong quad. Wednesday I'll do laundry. And I don't know what else I'll do on that day. Thursday I have to go grocery shopping. The grocery bag is from my shop, if you were curious. I'm also going to add this little computer for right here. I always like to put a cup of coffee on Monday. I don't know why, I just do. I can't think of anything else. I'll probably work on orders on Thursday. And Friday, I need to format some new listings. I'll put this little girl here. I call these my Ketchup Day stickers. And I just created this little character. I have her in a bunch of different things, and I just have her to motivate you to get stuff done, pretty much. I always have a lush bath on Saturday. And I'll also put this lazy day sticker. Cute. vacuum and clean a lot on Saturday. I just spelled vacuum wrong, and I know that, but, you know. So I'll add this cleaning girl. These are from my new vlogging stickers, and I'm gonna do this just remind me to design some new stickers and just some new products in general, because I need to do that. I don't know what else to do, because I don't know my plans for this week, like, at all. Probably go to CrossFit again on Friday. And then I need to write in my ROM mod, which I haven't been doing very well lately. So I really need to get my butt in gear. Remind myself of Downton Abbey on this little macaron box. What else can I do? I'm going to put one of these builder stickers down on Friday. Can't forget to pay for something. I'm going to add one of these little things, these little guys from Stick With Me Shop, because it's urgent that I design some new stickers for you guys. Probably format on Wednesday as well. And I'm going to put this little sticker down just to schedule in some rest and relaxation. That's all I can, like, put in for right now, which is good because I have a lot of space to still write. So, I think that's gonna be it. Put this back in. Clip. And there you are. I hope you enjoyed this plan with me. It was very messy and everywhere, but I think it turned out pretty cute. I'll post the finished product on my Instagram if you're curious to see how it all plays out. But thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys have a great week.